Yeah, man, what's going on, guys? Hello, hello, hello.
The Bluetooth device is ready to pair. Pairing.
Oh, man. Life ongoing. You wish, usually in these times, you just wish something great would happen, something epic. Like I tell you right now, we need an invasion. Well, not an invasion, we just need to have final contact. We need something to shake up our reality that we live in. I'm hoping that in my lifetime that we have first contact. That would be really the greatest thing that could happen in my life right now. Because the life right now is pretty much, I don't know, there isn't really, not that much. What's up, Stargaming? Welcome, bro. What is going on, man? I'm just hoping, I was hoping that we can have a first contact in our lifetime. Can we play CD? I just started playing Eve Echoes. But, I don't know. God, CD. I wish you guys, you know, it's like all the games, you guys like all the great games, the great popular games. and I wish you guys played the Eve Echoes, man. Because I really love that game. You ever like, sit down and you're just like, you're addicted to one game, and that's all you want to play, at least for a while? You ever get like that? Like you just love this game so much that it's just you're addicted to it. You ever happened to you? You like shooting games? I know. Yeah, that's okay. That's cool, man. Yeah, I like MMOs. That's what I love. MMOs. I love games that are like you go into like a fantasy world. You know what I mean? Yeah, that's the thing with me. But what's more popular is first person shooter though. In the United States, first person shooters is boss, is king. Like Call of Duty is number one. And PUBG. Yeah, and then Fortnite is king. And then, and also like MOBAs too, like League of Legends. I used to have PUBG, but what's up, Dogo, dude? Yeah, it's been really like, I've been trying to pump up the Eve Echoes community. Cause that shit gets, it's hard, you know, cause, you know, I'm trying to get people to jump on this game. Yo, dude. Yo, what's up, bro? What's going on, man? What would be a big fight? You mean like in space or what? Where? Who's fighting? Where? Yeah, who's fighting? Who's fighting? Oh, Pathian? Damn. Are you going to stream it? What's going to happen? Yeah, I want to watch it. It's too bad I could. Yeah, I want to definitely check that out. You got 7 followers. Hell yeah, bro. See? You're not going to have any problems with Call of Duty, man. Duty, man, you're going to become famous, bro. Because everybody plays Call of Duty. And everybody is always trying to find somebody to play with, PUBG or Call of Duty. You get a follower real quick. You'll probably get more famous than me. Yeah. Because I play like niche games. They're not as popular, but I just like them. That's why. And I get a little small following. Oh wait, no. It's whoever you play with. Whoever you're playing with. Like, if those followers are play CD. It's mostly what your viewers are. Like, if you got more people playing CD, play CD. But if you got more people playing PUBG, play PUBG. Oh, okay. So, but find out what games they play. Yeah, CD then. Yeah, play with CD. Yeah, definitely CD. CD is very popular, too. I just got, like, a following, too, like, with Eve Echo. So, like, I gotta give... I'll be playing CD. Don't worry. I'll play CD. But not right now, but I will. It's just, I gotta promote Eve Echoes, because, like, CD is already, like, kind of, like, it's already... Like, I already got that, and I already got the PUBG. But the Eve Echoes, I gotta give some love. Because it's a new game, you know? And it's not as popular, so I have to give it more love. Yeah. Not that it's not popular, it's that a lot of people don't know about it. So I gotta bring that. I gotta make people aware of it. Because if you look at the popular games, like, yeah. In 2 hours, I want to see this. So it's going to be a Citadel? A Citadel battle? I maxed out my hunters. It's going to be epic. Yeah, I want to see this. Yeah. Wait, can I play it after 4? Is that okay with you? After 4? I can't promise, you know, like, you know what I mean? Cuz I don't have it scheduled, you know what I mean? I'm very cuz I got to go to work tomorrow too, you know? I don't know, cuz I'm like I got to really play this game. But I'll let you know, man. I'll definitely let you know when I start playing. I don't want to say, like, you know, I'm going to be there and then I don't show up. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't want to, like, say, okay, I'm going to be, you know what I mean? I don't want to make... yeah. Because it's right, because it's already about... It's already 2:30, man. And I want to watch this... I want to watch this battle, like, Dogo, dude, this battle is going to happen. When's the battle going to be? All right, brother. Get them people, man. Get them followers. You got it, man. It's good. Keep it up. Oh, that's cool. But shit, talk about you. Yeah, try to get them people for you, man. Cause they're probably not gonna be into this game. They're gonna be. Oh, really? Damn, I shit. Damn. Well, you did it. You made it happen because you made the final decision. You said, you know what? I'm going to do it. So it's all you. It ain't going to be easy, but, you know, fuck it. Just do it. Don't even think about it. Just, like, do it because you just love enjoying it. You like playing video games. Pretend the camera's not even rolling. That's what I do. Sometimes I just be talking to myself. Oh, man. I don't know what to do right now, actually. What am I going to do? I want to see his battle. At 5:30? Oh, you know when the battle's at? Wait, how you know the battle? Oh, okay. The battle will probably take place 30 minutes after 5:30, okay. I gotta do this 5 million. I gotta make some money.
Autopilot engaged.
Ready to rock and roll, baby. All right, let me fucking... I'll be right back. Undocking.
Warp drive active. warp drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active.
What, your stations? Everybody logged out?
Warp drive active. 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 Warp drive active.
Yo.
Thank you.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. drive active. Warp drive active.
What's up, hello, G? There's gonna be a big fight at 5:30, bro. Big fight. I'm in a pirate ship right now.
Destination reached. Drive active.
Yeah, just fucking do it. Until you get about, I think 17, then you can drop out. You can get your GD. They can't do nothing to you once you're 17. Just do your shit, just go to online school. Can you go to online school? You know why? She doesn't want to fucking be there. She don't want you home. She don't want you there. She wants you at school. Parents, they want to send their kids to school so they don't have to watch them. Haha, that's why. I know how parents are. Did your parents give you money? They're supposed to give you a stimulus money. They take your money. But I guess they do feed you every day, though. And buy you clothes and stuff. Do you like school? Dogo?
Warp drive active. Docking request accepted.
I like the Scorpion.
Undocking.
It's nice. Thrasher. Destroyer. T-10. Hopefully. They're not that bad. It's just that Destroyer's always been squishy. They're just good for, like, DPS. Frigates.
Warp drive active.
What's up, gamer kid? Oh shit. He's back. The kid's back. Pretty good, man. Just being a space pirate with some friends. What you been up to? 1 hour left. You ever play Elite Dangerous, man? That game is fucking awesome. Yeah, man. It's on PC, though. When you pirate ships, you can actually take them out of warp and then dock their cargo ship without destroying them and steal their ship. That's like real piracy. You don't have to kill people. You can actually just fucking steal their shit. The what? What's NGL? NGL? MMOs? It's a different genre. Oh, it's not for everybody. Some people like first-person shooters. Like, I'm not too crazy about first-person shooters. Like, I like MMOs. And I like MMOs, and I like MOBAs. Yeah, like, FPS is very popular, especially like Call of Duty. If I wanted to be a very popular streamer and make a lot of money, all I have to do is play Call of Duty. Yeah, I would have like millions of people. Yeah. But my thing is I play niche games. Games that like, they're niche. That people haven't heard of. Yeah. Well, games that I particularly like. Fortnite's really popular too. Like Battle Royale genre is very popular too. That? Pickle an apple and tuna? Why would you do that? Name it after food? Oh, because it's funny, yeah. Kids will make fun of them though. Pickles. Can I get tuna, please? I'll call my kids sneakers.
the box! Ah! The box! Ah! They're all out of me! The bugs are all over me!
In your wallet. Trailer. Thank you. Everything's about online, bro. Life is about to go online. Life is about to go online, guys. Honestly. Get the fuck out of here. What's up, Slow? What's up, brother? What's up? Remember, people, fear is the mind killer. Do not let fear take over, because it's the mind killer. You finished school? Time to play games, man. Yeah, I got a new shit. I see it. Look, it's a scorpion. It's a pirate battleship. Scorpion. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do when a stew come for you? Run! Oh yeah. Get down. Making that money, baby. Just making that money. You hope you're playing PUBG on your next table? Yeah.
Star Gamer, he plays PUBG. He wants to play PUBG. He plays PUBG and Call of Duty. He's always looking for someone to play. Oh, shit. Maybe you guys can follow each other and play. Make friends. You always want to play with people who play the same games you play. And he streams too. There you go, man. Made a new friend. See, I told you. That's all it is. It's easy. Just find people who play your game. And you get a lot of friends. I'm lost in space. I'm lost in space. I don't know what to do. I just don't have a clue. I wanna go boo hoo. Dun 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 dun. Oh my god, that just made me dizzy, man. Holy crap. I'm feeling nauseous. Oh. I don't know what to do. It's a nice ship, though. This is a good jamming ship. It's like a... I need to get neutralizers. That's what I need to get right now. Give me some nudes. That's what I'm gonna get right now. Two more guys here, and they're done. Yeah, man, you guys go play and shit. That's cool. You can get maybe a team together, too. Get a bunch of other guys, man. Next thing you know it, You guys gonna be superstars. Superstar. It's called getting the mastermind group together. That's what it's called. You got an idea, then what you do is you get people together, and then you get to create the mastermind group. And you conquer the world together. Yeah! I need to drink some water. I'll be right back. Got you, buddy. And I got you too, slow. I've got both of your profiles. I think I'm gonna get some newts, man. I need newts. Newts, I think, is good for this shit. Ooh, I got 450,000K for that ship. That was nice. You got this, bro. Mercy on my soul. Stu. Yo, this thing is dead. Almost. Oh, come on. Another fleet? Are you kidding me? Yo, Dogo! When's that battle? About half an hour? What's up, Sloke? I'm just grinding and grinding away, baby. Grinding and grinding. As they say, what's in your wallet? Bro, can't go live? What do you mean can't go live? Can't go live? You gotta hit the plus sign. It says like go live and hit it. You gotta get permissions too. Oh, he died? Oh. You can always bring it back up again. Play another game and try to stream it. To test it. What, you can't get in? I'll show you how to do it though. Hold on, let me finish this real quick and I'll show you. Is that a shotgun? Shotguns are good though. One shot, yeah, man. Shotguns are OP, man. The only way to get away from that is like to go far away. Run.
bike, but it still got you, huh? I tried to get away with the bike.
Apollo man. Who's Apollo? Is that your friend? Oh, you. Shit. You're the Apollo. It's a cool name, though.
Spoon man. Solo man. You pro, man. Making the money, baby. Making that money like a pro. 'Cause you ain't slow. 'Cause I'm a pro. Right? You a pro. If you did, you punch yourself. Don't be too hard on yourself now. It happens, man. You're going to die. But at least you keep coming back up. Don't ever surrender. Never give up. Never really surrender. Never surrender. Always get back up. Take off the dust.
You're a diamond store though, right? You go to silver. You can get back up again, man. Just like that, you go back up and down. Just keep playing. Never give up. Their squad. You gotta get your squad too. Shorty. Isn't that a girl that plays that game? Her name is Shorty. Oh, the shotguns, okay. Oh, the shotties.
Power off.
Ah, shit. You still hear me, right? All right. So PUBG or Call of Duty? Let's see. So I got CD though. That's the issue right now. Damn, you can type and play at the same time? That's hard with a shot with playing Call of Duty. PUBG. I love this shit. Yeah. Battleship's done. Mommy, mommy,
mommy!
Yo, I made $5 million on this. Dude. Yep, almost $5 million. That's how I came out with over here. Right here. If I do this stuff, I make the money, baby. Making the money. Wait a minute, what happened? 6, 8, 9, 94. Oh, okay, yeah, man, yeah. Definitely, man. Get your crew. Play with your crew, bro. All right, man. Thanks for coming by, brother.